Russell is a very talented quarterback that has Bulldog fans very optimistic about the direction of the football program with Russell under scholarship for the next three seasons. Here Russell speaks on his experience of being recruited by two different MSU coaches.
You know, it was amazing because Coach Kroon, you know, I liked the kind of person he was, you know, and everything. That didn't work out, so I took a little time, waited to see who was going to be the head coach here. And it just so happened it was Coach Mullen. You know, I like the spread offense, and that's something he brought to Mississippi State, and that's one of the reasons I wanted to be a part of this team.
In Dan Mullen's spread offense, Russell has a unique job of sharing the quarterback responsibilities with fellow quarterback Chris Ruff. Still, he embraces his leadership role and is very confident in he and Chris's abilities of leading the team.
Both of us, we got to be great leaders. I mean, you have to be. It shouldn't be any difference when I get in the game or when Chris get in the game. The offense has to have confidence in both of us, and I think that's something we both contribute to the team, is leadership.
Okay. Never mind making your reads before the free blitzer attempts to put you on your back. How does a freshman quarterback deal with 56,000 fans screaming at the top of their lungs and ringing their cowbells?
You know, when you get out there on the field, you got so much going, you don't really pay attention to it unless you score a touchdown, throw a touchdown pass, something like that. But, I mean, the crowd, it really doesn't get to you, affect you when you get out there on the field.
Looks like the Bulldog football team is in good hands. LaMichael Dotson coming to you guys from Start Vegas. Back to you, Take-30.